Hi guys, I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to give you a house tour. So let's begin. So as you can see, this is the really big door. This is the entrance for our house, and it even leads to a balcony. And here is our private lift. And if somebody needs to come, if someone needs to come in this lift, they have to have a card. So this is a really interesting lift. And over here we have a swimming pool, we have a club, we have shopping stores, we have another swimming pool, we have a football ground and a basketball ground and a badminton court behind the basketball ground. And we have some swings for the children. And we have this amphitheater over here. And here are more slats. Mama! Now let's go inside the house. So here is our drawing room. So over here we have the main table which we normally use when most of when guests come. So we have three sofas. This is the small one. We have two small ones, and we have a big one. So these two chairs have come from that table, because on that table there were actually eight chairs. But now there are six chairs because we took out these two. And now we come to this room where we have all of the stuff that I need, like we have and my brother. So let's see my brother's toy horse and my father's bar. And we have this big bowl that I want from Anand's Mall. So now let's move to the rooms.
Look, Mama.
So here is my main room, but I don't sleep here actually. So this room stays like this because some of the times only we clean this room, so it doesn't look nice. And we have this steel almirah over here. And we have these almirahs. And over here, we have our grandmom's room. So here is my grandmom's kitchen. Here is my brother's cycle. We have this big bed, and we have this small TV, and we have this mat, and over here we have the closets. So now let's move to the other room. So this is actually called the master bedroom, as you can see. So this is the biggest bedroom we have in our house. My brother has jumbled all the things up. We are watching a movie. We have an air purifier. We have an AC. We have my father's custom table. Now let's move on to the washroom. So this is the best thing I like about this room, the washroom. So over here we have two sinks. We have a bathtub. We have a shower. So the bathtub is the thing that I love about this bathroom, and because I almost want to take a bath in this thing every day, but I have to go to school so I can take it every day. So that was all about my house. Bye. See you in the next video.